Now that we know so many advantages, I would like to know a few disadvantages of being in low biovibes.
Okay, I put it as, instead of disadvantages, I would put it as unfavorable situations if you are in the lower vibration. Now, being in the lower vibration, what I noticed was there were 12 important findings which I would be sharing it in the seminars. But as of now, I would share a little bit of the disadvantages of being in the lower vibration. One thing I noticed was most of the people who are all having a high stress in their life, their vibrations are always below 2 inches. This is a situation where I have seen people, the moment I change the vibration from 2 inches to 10 inches plus, automatically their stress level goes down and they are able to handle their day-to-day life much more easily. So handling of stress becomes a part and parcel by enhancing your vibration. Now, other than that, if you are looking at today's world, there's a lot of common things which is happening. For example, chain snatching. That means only when you are in the low vibration, the chances of you being attacked by the person would happen only when you are in the low vibration. So I always say is, birds of the same feather flock together. That means to see, if you are vibrating at below 2 inches, automatically the people who are doing all the wrong things in the world, they tend to be in the 2 inches or below vibration. So automatically they get attracted to your vibration, and that's how you become a victim to these situations. So now, very simple is, you don't want the situation happen, and we have a lot of testimonies and examples we can show you. The moment you change your vibration, you are definitely protected from this situation of being a victim. So one of the main reasons we always tell that you need to be in the high vibration is, we have seen almost 30 to 40% of our research findings is that they are all functioning at a low levels, and then they go through a lot of hurdles and difficulties in life, and which is detrimental for their not only day-to-day life, but in turn it is affecting their family, and it affects the financial situation, it affects their health. That's another very important part I noticed was, when you are in the lower vibration, afflicting with the diseases are quite high, and which of course today you would see the number of hospitals are quite high in number, and the number of patients who are falling sick are also in the high. So if you're in the high vibration, the chances of you falling sick is very, very minimal. You would fall sick, but it is in the minimal state, and you will know how to rectify the situation well in advance. So there are a lot of other benefits of being in the high vibration. So I definitely would let you know that do not be in the low vibration, and it has more of unfavorable situations for you to run in your life. Get back to the original being in high vibration.